having a bit of a problem with the soldiers seeming to be mind controlled. And at this point, if I am not mistaken, I'm pretty sure I know who's behind it. And I live in a castle that is besieged by mind controlled guards that are, well, basically in the employ of Drazov Aldhawk. Sorcerer Drazov Aldhawk. I'm pretty sure there's an evil sorcerer named Drazov Aldhawk behind this.
You thought you won? I wasn't even playing yet.